Welcome home, baby doll. Aw, what's wrong? You look upset. Come here, did you have another bad day? You know, you can quit your job at any time. I make more than enough money to pay for all of your expenses. Yes, I know. You always tell me that you want to support yourself. Even though I said how much I dislike you being around so many other people, I respect your wishes. But really, you look exhausted. How about you come sit on my lap? Let me pamper you for a bit. You can tell me all about what's bothering you. Yes, I promise to not interrupt. I'll bite my tongue. Alright, I also promise to not go and take care of those who are bothering you. I don't want you to be afraid of me, especially after all the hard work I put into this relationship. Okay. Come on. Sit down. Let me begin. You're starting to feel tired. You don't have to keep talking, baby doll. Just close your eyes and rest, okay? Keep doing this for as long as you want.